she a bad bitch, I gotta have it. Since yesterday, got a brand new buzz, I'm padded. Buzz on Cartier.
Yo, what's up, guys? Before the video starts, want y'all let y'all know before the intro starts again that, you know, I was kind of sick when I was making the video. I need more content. I know that. So, yeah, if y'all want more videos like this, make sure to let me know down in the comments down below. And if y'all like it, I will continue doing these kind of videos, you know, at my school and stuff. But, yeah, you know, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new around here. Yeah, enjoy the video.
Yo, what's going on? It's your boy Beast and West, and I'm back with another video. And we in school, so might as well just do a video. We're about to do world style hip hop questions. We're about to go around, go up to people, see if they smart enough. So yeah, if you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new around here. Yeah, let's go do this.
Alright, so boom, we here with
Tenta. You know.
Alright. So there's a blue house on the left side, red house on the white side. Where's the white house at?
Say it again.
Look, a red house on the right side, right here. And a blue house is on the left side. Where's the white house?
Middle, right?
Wait, I don't know. Run that back.
Red house is on the west side. Blue house is on the left side. Where's the white house?
That's just in Washington, D.C. What the fuck are you talking about?
My nigga.
We here with
Terrible.
Jeezy. Azzy.
Alright, so the question is, what's heavier, a pound of cotton or a pound of stone?
They're the same weight.
Yeah, bro.
Alright. So, where's the most population? Florida, Chicago, or L.A.? Out of state.
L.A.
Alright.
And if you don't sit your goddamn
stack for me.
Alright, bet. Question is, which state has the most population? L.A., Chicago, or Florida?
Florida.
All right. Who's on the dollar bill? Who's on the dollar bill? George Washington or Abraham?
Dollar bill. George Washington. I'm not dumb, bro.
All right. All right. So your mom has four kids: North, East, and South. What's the fourth kid name?
West.
Hey, stack.
West. You got that right. Nigga, hot nigga, what'd you say?
West.
Nigga, it's your name.
Blanco boy.
Alright, bet. So first question is, which state has the most population? Chicago, LA, or Florida?
Florida's the only state out of all of them. So.
Got it.
Yeah.
All right, man. Who's on the dollar bill? George Washington. Right?
Yeah.
All right. So what's heavier, a pound of stone or a pound of cotton?
If I'm not dumb.
What is it?
It's the same.
Hey, don't drop that duck.
All right. So we here with. I don't got a microphone right now. So all right. So the question is, your mom has four kids, right? North, East, and West. What's the fourth child name?
South. Bro, I'm really about to get your pickle chin that boy.
Alright, so, alright. Who's on the dollar bill?
My boy Washington.
So, out of all these states, which one has most population?
California. Miami.
Congratulations, you played yourself.
No, I gotta say
it's California.
Alright, but hold on. It's either Miami, what? Chicago, or LA?
LA.
What?
I still got a microphone. The question is, right? So there's only one question. Alright, so there's a plane, it crashes on the border of US. You know, the US Mexican border. So like 10 survivors on it. So when it crashes, where do they bury the survivors?
Austria.
Mexican,
on the
side of Mexico or U.S.
Bro, you so dumb, nigga. You make no sense.
What is it?
No sense.
What is it?
You said a plane crashes. There's 10 survivors. Where do they bury their 10 survivors?
Where do they bury them?
They're survivors. Why are they getting buried?
All right.
Alright, that's it for the video. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up. Subscribe if you're new around here. Yeah, I need more content, you know, but I was sick and my cameraman was acting like a pussy. But yeah, I'm out. Peace.
She a bad bitch, I gotta have it.